What's going to happen if you're 16 or 17 and you get a DWI?
DWI Task Force leader Sergeant Jeff Stutz laying out the sobering and deadly facts for teenagers.
You're going to lose your driver's license for a year.
Taking the first steps in getting their driver's license.
The 16-year-old runs off the road and slams into a tree. He's killed instantly. The car splits in half.
In his first 4 months trolling for drunk drivers, the task force has already busted 300 people, 30 of them teenagers, some as young as 16.
A lot of times they've been out drinking with some friends. They've used false IDs and gone into bars and been served. Or they're just hanging out and decide to drive home afterwards.
Statistics show Forsyth and Guilford counties have some of the highest teenage liquor law violations in the state. That's one of the reasons the task force is in action.
A lot of cases, they're registering where they've had one beer or tried it out, and they're in the .04 range.
The task force says 72% of high schoolers and 39% of eighth graders have tried alcohol at least once.
That's a very concerning statistic for us, because if they've tried it, then possibly they're going to be out here driving.
They tell the students here, for them, the law says absolutely no alcohol at all in their system. Even a detectable taste gets their license revoked, a trip to jail, plus fines and fees up to $10,000, an eye-opener for these young ones.
I didn't know that it was that, you know, huge of a deal, but it is.
Drink and drive, then you'll probably wreck and die.
The officers say they're not trying to scare the teenagers. They just want to save lives.
Well, we've seen teenagers that have been out drinking and driving and that have killed four in a vehicle at one time, going over 85 miles an hour.
The task force is taking this message to young drivers in high schools across Forsyth County, from prom season in April to graduation in June. In Winston-Salem, Margaret Johnson, WXII 12 News.